Hello guys, welcome back with me, Chocho, 2025. Today we're going to talk about how to put other people cloth uniform, dress or attire to your character with CatVTON. It doesn't need to be a people wearing cloth, even simply an image of a garment can be used. Even a dress of an anime character can you use also. It is a lot of fun. A little warning, after I install this, my reactor node and mimic emotion is messed up. I'm able to repair Uninstall and install reactor and update ComfyUI. I think the culprit is the ComfyUI layer style advance, so I don't recommend you to install that, use segment anything instead. But I can't be sure that the CatVTON wrapper itself is not the culprit, because I don't have the gut to reinstall it. To install it, go to Manager and search for CatVTON, install ComfyUI CatVTON wrapper from CHHFOM63. Open their Gitem by clicking the link on the Manager. While do that, click install also. Wait until it asks you to restart. Restart then. Go to the wrapper GitHub, access the link provided for the model. You need to download each folder and put in ComfyUI/models/CatVTON. Create the folder in the models folder if it not exist yet. Then while waiting for the folder in Google Drive to zip itself, back to GitHub and copy paste the script of installing requirement according to your ComfyUI version. In my case, since I use portable Comfy, I copy the first script. Access your CatVTON custom nodes folder in ComfyUI/custom nodes/ComfyUI CatVTON wrapper. I open the CMD here and paste the script. Wait until the installation is over. Now the download of the model is over. Make sure to paste it where it's supposed to. And sometime Google Drive zip remove one or two file. So make sure to check it again for each file, and if they're not exist, to download the file manually. Now download the workflow and open it in ComfyUI. Now we were met with this error where we have missing node layer mask humanpartsultra. We could handle this error by installing ComfyUI layer style advance, and this actually has problem with segment anything. I try to install it, but it might be the one who mess with my reactor node and mimic motion node. So I skip this explanation and simply use segment anything with Florence 2 instead. Use the workflow from our previous video. Link on segment anything is in video description. So my recommendation is simply delete the missing node. Open your previous segment anything workflow. Change the image from the workflow into our current image. Remove the resized part and put the mask result into our CatVTON wrapper. Just follow the video for more information. Now put the image of the character and the image of the cloth that you want to put to that character. In the Florence 2 add shirt or any part of the body that you want to change. Here an example. If you don't want to bother with segment anything or you simply want to mask yourself, is also possible with standard masking. Just connect the mask and load image to the CatVTON wrapper, then right-click the image and open in Mask Editor. Mask the character yourself. Also, the result might not always good. CatVTON could added a part that are not exist in the cloth. So play your mask well. Also, you could add other people cloth to your character, like this bunch of examples. You could also add anime character cloth. If a garment not been used and not unbuttoned, there might be a side effect on that. Also, this thing is not good for cloth with unusual pattern. Lastly, you could add a garment under your garment. For example, a dress under your jacket. Anyway, guys, that's it for today's video. Thank you for, don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you again on the next episode. And have a nice day. Please subscribe.